Respected listeners, Assalamu Alaikum. My name is Zarida Noor from grade 7. I read in the Kids Club Grammar High School, Zambia. Today I want to tell you about the importance of Ramadan. Ramadan al-Mubarak is one of the holiest months of Islamic calendar. It is the 9th month of Islamic year and considered as the king of the months. There are many reasons behind the greatness of this month. One of the biggest reasons is that it is the month of blessing and forgiveness. People forbid from bad habits and do good deeds to please Allah. They fast from dawn to dusk and refrain from all bad habits like talking lies, backbiting, etc. This month is also superior because in this month our holy book Quran was completed. Muslim try to recite Quran more than normal days in this holiest month. This month is also called the month of fasting as well as the month of Som. Fasting or Som are one of the five pillars of Islam which is compulsory for everyone to offer in their life. May Allah help us to get the blessing of this auspicious month. Thank you.